Your 2024 East Coast Oilers Eagle Landing Club Champion. Championship. This is the 10:42 tee time. First on the number one tee, our title sponsor, Mr. Joe Felix.
Hey, Joe.
As I've said 100 times, I don't know what your club championship looks like. This is what ours looks like.
I appreciate it. Hopefully everybody, can everybody back there hear me okay? On behalf of our entire staff, food and beverage, golf course maintenance, golf, and Jim, our GM and everything, we want to say thank you so much for participating in this year's club championship, the biggest event ever. We got to see some great golf out there. We got to see some interesting golf out there. It was a lot of fun. But you didn't throw a club this time. You're okay, see? You did good. So we certainly enjoyed being here and being a part of it. And it's time to obviously recognize those people who have achieved a little bit of accomplishments there. And what I would like to do is ask our title sponsor to please come on up here and help me present all these trophies to everybody.
The women's net, Emily Ames.
Emily Ames. Come on up, Emily.
Gross women's, Erin Williams. Senior net champion, Jeff Gerber. senior gross champion, Don Silcock. Men's net champion, Gino Ortiz. All right, men's gross champion, the rope.
Okay, so now it comes time to announce the club champion of the golf course, obviously. And you probably know him a long way back, so.
Oh, no doubt. 2024 club champion, Eagle Landon, Richard Ames.
No problem. I would ask you to remember those people that sponsored the event. Make sure you please frequent them. Thank them so much for what they do.